Hi, my name is Michael Riccardi. I'm standing next to a standard hydraulic power unit. As you can hear from the loud noise, this is typical what you see in plants today and what operators and production people have to live with.
Ah, that's much better now. What I've did is incorporated new technology into this system offered by Bosch Rexroth called the DRn control. It gives you energy savings, low noise, and longer pump life. DRn control looks at system pressure with a pressure transducer and takes the electric motor and reduces the speed of it based on the demand of the system. So right now, this motor is turning at 450 RPM. If I actuate a cylinder or cause demand in my circuit, you'll hear it ramp up. When the motion is complete, the system sees that it has no more demand in the system, maintains the pressure, drops the RPM back down to the low setting. This particular unit set at 450 RPM. By reducing the speed of the pump, you're extending the pump life, especially with specialty fluids like water glycol in steel mills or quintilubrics, fire-rated fluids, or specialty fluids that can take a toll on your pump. By running these at lower RPM, you extend the pump life. Here we're looking at a cabinet that we built at Airline Hydraulics, which incorporates and houses our DRn control. You have a standard switch for auto or hand for starting the unit locally or remote. We have adaptive speed on and off for the DRn control. So if I shut it off, goes into standard control, runs the motor at 1800 RPM. Inside the cabinet, we have our standard disconnect, power supply, circuit breaker. These are standard cabinets that we build at Airline. This is our DRn control. You can see that we're at 15. Motor's running at 450 RPM, saving energy. If I shut adaptive mode off, you'll see that number jump up. That 59 is what you see currently in your energy consumption on this hydraulic unit if it were to be put in your plant without the DRn control. So during dwell time, you're saving energy. In this mode, the pump is compensated, maintaining 2,000 PSI. There's no demand for the system right now, so it's gonna draw the least amount of energy it can and run that motor at 450 RPM. These units can be put into existing hydraulic systems in your plant. They do not have to go on new equipment. An existing hydraulic pump motor in your plant can incorporate this new technology and save you energy. So if you're around a system all day that's loud and noisy, and you'd like to quiet down your plant, the DRn might be the solution for you. Systems with long dwell times is ideal for this type of system. It gives you energy savings, low noise, and longer pump life. For more information on standard DRn control cabinets, visit Airline Hydraulics website.